Disney's Contemporary Resort. Here on the Grand Canyon Concourse are shops and restaurants. Outdoor recreation includes boating and tennis. During your stay with us, we invite you to stop by our Disney Vacation Club information centers. Disney Vacation Club is an innovative concept in family vacationing. Disney Vacation Club information centers are located in the Magic Kingdom on Main Street and Earth Station at Epcot Center. Unfamiliar with Walt Disney World Transportation. Disney Transportation is your magic carpet around our world. Travel around the world's greatest resort by monorail train, buses, or watercraft. Please double-check directional signs before boarding, or ask a host or hostess for assistance to ensure that you'll arrive at the correct destination. Just below us, in front of the Magic Kingdom, is Disney's Walk Around the World, a pathway that will eventually stretch more than 3.5 miles around the Seven Seas Lagoon. Each stone in the pathway commemorates...
Are you ready?
Yes, sir!
Yeah.
Oh. visited those boutiques, I'll point out some interesting sights along our way. Now, for your safety, kindly do not sit on the handrail. We may come across rough waters or even river pirates. So please, move your phone as well as you can. Now, passengers who climb aboard in search of gold soon find they boarded the wildest ride in the frontier. Coming up on our starboard side is Fort Sam Clemens. Settlers often stop at this outpost for shelter and for...
Consider this dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows and no doors, which offers you this chilling challenge to find a way out.
They have all message from somewhere beyond.
Singing loud and clear, and the drum, bass, drum, drum, bass. charming waterfront shops, boutiques, and restaurants of the Disney Village Marketplace. We also invite you to experience Pleasure Island, our nighttime entertainment complex.
Thank you. this special 4th of July friend and family salute.
Thank you. give you a little soft-shell advice tonight. The seaweed is always stuck in some volcano's inlet. You dream about going up there, but that is a mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you, what more are you looking for? Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better, now where it's wetter, take it from me. I'm pretty sure they work all day, out in the sun this anyway. Why would you vote for food and floating under the sea?
Thank you. special account.